Hi, I'm Lisa Helfman, the Director of Public Affairs for HEB Houston. We are so happy to be part of Sewa's Dancing Stars event today. What amazing talent, color, and performances we have seen here today. I am so impressed. We are proud to partner with Sewa, both here locally in Houston and abroad in India. What amazing work they're doing in both communities. Recently, we saw what was going on in India with the COVID relief efforts and that there was a lack of oxygen. And we found out that Sewa was making it happen immediately by delivering oxygen plants where the Indian community needed them the most. We talked to them, we felt the needs, and we were able to donate over $100,000 to bring two oxygen plants into India. We know that relief is happening and that people are getting on their way to living a healthier life. We are glad that we can not only be a part of that in India, but also here locally in Houston. This Dancing Stars event is raising money for medical assistance, rent assistance, food insecurity, and providing vaccines to people who haven't had access other places. Sewa is there when you need them the most, and we are glad that we can be your partner in those efforts to create a healthier and happier community. Not only are we partnering with Sewa in their efforts, but we are proud that we tailor our stores here at HEB for all different communities, including the Indian community. As you can see in many of our stores, we're so happy that we can have the products in our stores to help create the tables you want in your home. The community table, the family table, the moments that matter in your life. We carry these products in our stores throughout the community, but particularly in stores like our Sugarland store that's located in the heart of Sugarland in Telfair. If you can't find the product you need, then you call me and we'll help you find it. But we hope that's not the case. We hope that we are creating memories for you at home, just like we're creating today with Dancing Stars. You know, COVID has been a challenging time for all of us. Last year, you were in person doing the Dancing Stars event. Today, we're doing it online with Facebook Live. I know that it's hard. I know that it will take the resilience that the dancers have shown today in Dancing Stars to get us back, to get back from COVID and live the life that we want. Get back to some normalcy where we can be in person cheering you on in the future years. We can have community events. We can have a handshake and a hug that I know we've all been missing. So let's stay together as a community. Let's make things happen. Let's continue to partner because it's going to go a long way in getting us through these challenging times. And especially tonight with Dancing Stars, what brilliance we have brought to bring smiles to people's faces, to bring color to their lives, and just to bring some joy for one night through this COVID challenge. So here we have this glorious color and talent that's raising money to help those less fortunate. Can there be anything better? Congratulations, and thank you, Sewa, for going the extra mile and making this happen for our community.